women's division. I hope you're ready for a fight.
Tamina is a scary woman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
I can't say I'm surprised to see Tamina come out here tonight in such a bad mood. Actually, I don't know if I've ever seen her in a good mood.
Of course she's in a bad mood, Saxton. Imagine walking to the ring to do your job and then seeing your stupid face at the announce table.
Oh, ha ha, Corey, very funny.
Corey, Byron does have a point. I mean, Tamina has always had a chip on her shoulder. Doesn't it look like tonight is going to be any different.
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Beth Phoenix carries every team she has ever been a part of. Glamorella, the Divas of Doom, the NXT commentary table, being married to Edge. Every time, she is the dominant member of the group.
She's a multi-time women's champion, a Slammy winner for best female competitor, and she's a Hall of Famer. Beth Phoenix, one of the all-time greats. As we get underway, it'll be interesting to see if Tamina can get the upper hand early.
Now, while the meaning of San Diego has been debated in recent years, one thing's for certain, this match will not disappoint.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
And now it's Beth Phoenix. Here we go with Beth Phoenix, working for control.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
And here's Tamina.
Tamina going for it.
And now it's Beth Phoenix.
Tamina going for it. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Now here's Beth Phoenix.
Tamina going for it.
Jeez.
A quick reversal by Beth Phoenix.
Russian leg sweep.
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
In the face!
Back suplex!
Delivering the suplex!
Haymaker connects. God, a big uppercut.
This could be trouble for Beth Phoenix.
Down in a hurry.
Now Beth Phoenix might be in trouble here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Power bomb.
Backbreaker.
She's got the shoulders down.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Planted face first.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Well measured.
Double axe handle smash.
Some good contact by Beth Phoenix.
Boom! What a forearm!
Backbreaker!
Attack to the midsection.
Tamina Snuka with the early cover. She kicks out. She came here to fight, not lay down. This isn't good. This does not look good.
It's all downhill from here.
Stalking their opponent.
Oh, my. Don't do this. Will she take advantage?
Tamina Snookerman just put this one to bed.
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way.
Bringing it back into the ring.
It's Beth Phoenix with the opening.
Power slam. Here's Beth Phoenix looking for the quick upset.
That was all too easy for Tamina.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Determination.
Ooh. Nice armbar stretch.
Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
What are we gonna see here?
Look at the power.
Oh.
Boom! Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Double chicken wing applied.
It'll be tough for Tamina to come back from this. Does Tamina Snuka even know where she is?
What a kick out!
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
What's Beth Phoenix gonna do now?
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way. Scoop slam! Up on their shoulders. Samoan drop.
Tamina's feeling good about herself. We'll see if it lasts.
Cross the shoulders.
For the win! Two count! No! Oh, she kicks out!
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Here comes Beth Phoenix. Phoenix reverses it.
Spine Buster!
Incoming! And the referee starts his 10 count. Back now inside the ring.
Just stretching and stretching, battling to get the upper hand. For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
We got a cover. Near fall after near fall. What a battle. She's calling her out. Double chicken wing applied.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Even better the second time around. You gotta be kidding me!
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Locked in the corner right now. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Great technical prowess from Tamina Snuka.
Bam! Super kick!
What a gutsy performance from Tamina. All that's left now is for Tamina to finish her.
Down in a hurry!
Off the ropes!
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Clothesline!
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
DDT!
Across the shoulders. Up.
Be it.
Yes.
Somehow.
I gotta tell you, I'm there.
And Beth Phoenix says, not this time.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
In the face.
Beth Phoenix is in a bind.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Running hip attack, what impact?
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
That's how you tear a muscle, guys. She better do something fast. No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Big backdrop.
some reversal by Tamina.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
She's ready for something big.
Tamina about to...
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for...
Double chicken wing applied.
A much needed big move.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Beth Phoenix did it. Beth Phoenix got a huge win.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Gotta be humiliated and embarrassed.